roses. Rust it to bits. Lower wishbone arm rusted through. Big hole in it. Got a new one anyway. Rather rusty. See the whiz. And the boot is burst. Outer. Granules. There you go. What could that be, eh? This is one wishbone arm for Mazda BONGO. Now, the one I've got on has got all rust in here. So I'd fill them with the new bushes. Hope that's the ball joint's okay at the moment. That's my ball joint. Right hand. Here we go, guys. Carry the thing. Ball joint in the bottom of there. There we go. Lower suspension arm. I could do this myself. Look, I'm getting jacked up. Drop the bolts. It's a big hole in there. It's all rusted to fuck. So, make sure I put enough paint inside there before I give them it. I'll be caught in that paint. That was £134.95. So that CV boot split. I'm waiting for that in the post. And a light bulb, side light. So three items. MOT failure.
Same day, same, no, different day, same old crap. Right, I'll be in putting up new bulbs. fixed. I've got new bulbs to put in side lights. Super duper LEDs. Super duper LEDs. I don't know if you can see that. Super duper LED bulbs. That's okay. It's easy peasy. Try this one out. One had filled. It's been replaced. I've got LED ones now, so I'll try them in. I think I'll give it a spray of WD-40 in there, just to keep the corrosion at bay. If I've got any, it's just a bit done. Oh no. I'm going to do any help in some of that. There's a lighting area here. Doesn't track electric. LED bulb in. How corroded is it? Much of corrosion in there.
That's not that bad.
It works. Watch this. Super duper. Yeah, well. It's okay. Positive fit, innit? Try that. Easy peasy. Test again. Smart. Other side now. Test again. Bonnie blue lights. Sexy. Bulb department. It's probably good. Stop until... Good. Okie dokie, that's that. Job done. Rust reformer's been put on. Bit of black now. See how long it takes. Automotive. No waste on the rust.
Sexy blue lights.
They look brighter than the last ones, haven't they?